Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope that you all are doing good. My name is Shreya and I make videos on paintings. So guys, this is day 2 of Polaroid paintings and I'm again making it on buckram sheet. So yeah, this is like a very basic, very, you know, easy painting for beginners. And the theme is like I'm using light green color and yellow color or lemon color to blend and make the background. Plus I'm making a moon or a sun, maybe. I think it's a sun. So I'm making a sun with the background and I'm making few dried up trees and there are a lot of birds in sitting on the tree. So yeah, that's about the theme and everything. Like, it is a very basic, very 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 basic, very simple painting which everyone and anyone can do. The only thing that you have to keep in mind is like you have to use like a very 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 light hand while you are making the branches of that tree, because you know it is going to be very thin, so you don't have to push your hand too hard to make the branches and everything. And one more thing, like whenever you are making the birds, just try to draw it once in a rough sheet so that you have the clear idea of how you are exactly making the birds and everything. So yeah, that's all about the complete picture, and this is a Polaroid painting and I'm really obsessed with these paintings. Once I've completed 7 to 8 paintings, I'll like make a collage and I'll do the calligraphy of these pictures, which I think that it will really look very nice. And plus there will be a tutorial on how to write calligraphy or do calligraphy on Polaroid paintings and everything. So yeah, if this make good sense, then yeah, I'll do that also. And one more thing, like I post pictures related to the videos on my Instagram profile also. So if you want to like follow me on my Instagram and other social media, just follow me there. I'll put all the links in the description box. Also, if you want me to write blog on any other topic, just drop in the description box the topic which you want me to write and I'll definitely write it out, and I will, you know, share the link and the name of that person in the video, in the next upcoming video, for whom they have requested the topic and everything. So yeah, that's all for the video guys. Now I really request you all this, please enjoy the video, please subscribe to my channel, share my video with friends and family and all those, just help me to grow and help others to learn these paintings, for because these are basically meant for beginners. And yeah, just do let me know if you are really liking this Polaroid painting series, and I will place all the links in the, you will, you know, whenever you'll press the I button, I'll just share all the playlists and you can just go through them. And yeah, that's all guys, please take care, please stay fit, stay healthy, stay indoors, and just respect your family and everything, and enjoy the video. Please subscribe if you haven't, and please like the video, share the video, and just help me to grow. Okay, till then take care, bye, and please enjoy the video now. Okay, bye.